Welcome to the Learn English Football Podcast mini video, here to talk about the fantastic victory by Arsenal over Manchester United last week and the standout performance from Alex Zinchenko. He really was the man of the match, and we're going to look at why. Firstly, you can see in this photo here where he's celebrating the goal of another person, another teammate. You can see his passion. He really feels the club through and through. And when I say through and through, I mean he feels the club totally. This is him coming off as a substitute. And if you look here, the moments, how he's going through the emotions as Arsenal score. It's not even his goal, but he's really feeling it. He absolutely loves the club. On top of that, Arsenal did win, and if you look at the statistics, they look like we dominated play, but as every football fan knows, statistics are only one part of the story. If you look in the next graphic, you can see field tilt, which does show Arsenal dominated, but you can see in the second